When you guys started Maverick Music, what was the goal? What were you trying to accomplish? What did you want to be different from other contemporary urban gospel groups?
I've been in Christian music for almost a decade now as a singer, a songwriter, a collaborator. I think I could count on one finger how many times I was invited into a room with another black or brown person before Maverick City Music. It's always been our dream to break some of these, what we call unspoken rules that exist between our genres.
Yeah.
There's gospel and there's Christian.
It's true.
And there's not a lot in between. And what you see in our music is effective change.